Hello and welcome everybody back to some more 7 Days to Die. And we're back. This is directly after.
Alright.
We ended last time. So we just got done hiding in that shack. Off camera, nothing happened. We just sat there and talked for a little while. Right. So we're just gonna follow this road out.
Hold on. Wait for me. I gotta go get some wood.
I have a lot of wood. Don't worry about that.
I was gonna make a bow.
I made you a bow.
Alright, make me a bow then.
I did. Did you pick it up? Check your inventory.
Did I? You didn't make me a bow.
I did or didn't?
Didn't.
I did. I'll make you a new bow. Yeah, be careful because trees can fall and land on you.
That's whack.
It's kind of
cool.
Though.
Yeah.
Alright, make this a bow. I'll give you half of my arrows. Here you go. Hold D.
I'm missing one.
Hold E. I dropped you a...
Yeah, I got it.
Okay. There you go. Here's some arrows. Hold E again. You know what you gotta do with the bow is you gotta hit R to reload it, and you'll never have to reload it again. Unless if you get new kind of arrows.
Okay.
Alright. Let's head out.
Alright. I just need to find a small stone I can make an axe. I need one of those. Where? Thank you. Zombie.
Is there a zombie?
Oh yeah, what a bastard. Don't look over here.
We won't deal with him if he ain't gonna come towards us. Be a waste of resources at the moment. You don't need to crouch now.
Making sure that fool isn't looking at me.
We can actually sprint quite a bit. Now that we both got stuff.
I got you.
We got extra water. Out of that. It's in the sedan. There are two feathers in the sedan.
That was it?
That was it. What kind of person leaves feathers in the sedan?
I would. Well, I want to check this shit out.
Alright. So this lady we're going to have to kill, sadly.
Oh, an iron pipe. Might need that.
Oh yeah, we will.
How do you shoot?
Alright, you have to hold left click. That'll ramp it up. Right clicks to zoom. If you can get a crouch kill or a crouch hit to their head, it does 3 times the damage. Once they're on the ground, they'll take 3 times more damage. So basically, you hit them onto the ground, run up, and start smacking them with their weapon. Go ahead and sprint, like, or we'll be fine.
Gotcha.
Alright, which path should we take? Let's go this way.
There we go. I just had to reload. That was my issue. Are we heading towards the town?
There's a house right over here.
Check it out.
Alright, so we got 2 guys to worry about. I hear one coming from the left.
Another one.
So, to give you guys a little bit of backstory, because I've never mentioned Anthony at all.
I'm watching behind you.
Anthony and I used to play a game called Combat Arms way back in the day. So we're talking five, six years ago. And that was our go-to thing. That's about it. That's about all the backstory we have for Anthony and I. We were friends for quite a while. That guy dropped some cool shades. Oh, we got a crawler.
So he used to hit me. Watch out, behind you.
Crawler's dead.
Are you gonna stay now?
She's done. Alright, so we can use these wooden chairs here and destroy them into wood.
I'm gonna look in the house.
Yep, you're gonna have to break through the door. Or actually, no, come upstairs with me. Come up these stairs. And we can break through just a window. I can get it. Grabbing all these wooden chairs. Alright. Now we're rocking. Oh, I guess you can't make change the wooden chairs into wood anymore. That sucks dick. Fuck that.
Little file cabinets.
Anything in them?
Pistol book. Two of them.
Ooh, awesome. So you read one of them and then drop the other one once we meet up again.
Ooh. What?
I almost just fell off the roof. Oh. Alright, little secret. These chairs right here give wood and leather, so I'm gonna break these chairs up.
How do I drop?
You can just drag and drop.
There you go. Huh. Just picked up a wooden chair. Let's go downstairs.
Yep. I'm just gonna go through. Make sure you got everything. Alright, so glass jars, you wanna keep at least a stack of them on you at a time. And the empty cans can be destroyed into iron. So that's why we gotta keep that stuff.
Well, I found a hat, and I'm keeping that.
Yep, go for it.
And I found a blue t-shirt. Is that good or bad?
It gives more protection than the stuff that you're wearing.
Alright. So you might... Oh, damn it, I keep dropping my bow.
Found some blueberry pie. I also found you some cool shades.
There, I got a cowboy hat now. I look good.
Here you go. Here, you want some cool shades, cowboy?
Yeah, where they at?
I just dropped some.
Oh, hell yeah. I gotta look good if I'm on here. Oops. There we go. We're only on day two, man. We got... 5 more days to go.
Yep, and then all hell breaks loose, so we still got time. So behind this door, it's not really worth going for, but behind that door is a gun safe, but it takes forever to open. It's really not worth going into. Not, at least not right now when it takes forever. So let's get back outside through the upstairs where we came in. Just gonna scrap a couple things in my inventory, make some more room, scrap a couple things. This recipe, bomb shiv.
Where are you at?
Upstairs.
Oh, okay. Cool. You got a helmet? Oh, that's tight. retro.
Just ditching stuff I don't need. Alright, we're good. Let's go.
Oh, I look badass now.
Yeah, man.
I look like a bandit.
Alright, so this white stuff here is phosphate. This is what we use to make explosives. Oh!
What?
Alright, so let's head this way. We're gonna be sprinting the whole time. So that was an airdrop. Airdrops happen every day at noon.
Okay.
They can have lots of really, really, really good stuff, so that's why we're gonna sprint towards it.
Oh, that's so far away. We got this
stuff. Uh-huh. Swim across the fucking lake.
You are wet. Giggity. We're getting close though.
Oh yeah. As long as we keep heading in this direction, we're good. Even if it lands, we'll be able to find it.
It's taking forever to land.
It just hit. It just touched down.
I gotta load up my stamina.
Yeah, I probably shouldn't have swum. So I have blueberry pies. There'll be a little icon on the bottom left of your screen by your HP and stamina. It'll say 50% or 25%. Once you hit that 25%, I can give you a blueberry pie and it'll get you like 75%.
So. Oh, that'd be nice.
It's a good... Gooden.
Oh, we're near. We're not that far.
Yep.
It's like right over there.
If these things stay here for a while, though, zombies will eventually go straight forward. And they'll, like, break it.
This way, right?
Yep. It's the same way I'm heading. That black stuff right there is coal.
Okay.
Please.
How large is this map? Is it open world?
Yep.
Oh, okay.
There are some biomes in which you can't walk into because it's radioactive, and that's the quote-unquote boundaries.
Oh, okay.
Basically, if we don't find it after a certain distance, I just say fuck it and we run a different way.
It's all good. There it is.
Where?
Right there. Left. See it?
Oh, yeah.
Fucking zombies.
I have one arrow. Just run past that guy. We have a house that we can run into. Once we get done grabbing this.
I just had to piss him off.
I'm gonna grab it.
What do we got in there?
We got a sniper rifle, an SMG, two sniper rifles, an SMG, two beakers, some antibiotics, some med kits. Alright. Awesome. So I believe you get a sniper rifle as well. Here you go, sir. I dropped it, so I'll pick it up.
Got it. How much ammo do I got in that sucker? 5 bullets? Alright.
Yep. I have 36 rounds though.
What'd you drop?
I'll drop 16.
Did you drop anything?
There you go. Here's 18 sniper rounds. Pick it up.
Oh, right there. Boom. Got it.
Try not to use it, obviously, because it'll track friends, and we don't want said friends. Alright, so now what we gotta do is we gotta hunt. Well, obviously, we gotta go check out this place up here. But we're gonna need to hunt down animals. Deer. We're gonna need to hunt down deer. When you're running up a hill, sprint and jump at the same time. We'll get up it faster. Ooh, nice. Oh, take the nurse. Nothing on the nurse.
Damn it.
We're gonna need to back up a little bit.
Fucking hissing at me. Up. There's a guy behind you.
Is he on the ground? Beat him. Beat him till he's dead. There you go. He dead. He dead. Looking good on him.
There's another one.
I found a pistol off of this lady.
I might need that. You got the SMG?
Yeah, I have the SMG.
We got
right,
a
fat guy. Right. So we gotta do this right. Be careful. Just back up. Fuck it.
Damn.
Got it. Beat Shadow. It's a good old fashioned beat down. He's down. We got a crawler.
I found a pistol.
Really?
Yep.
Jesus.
Cover me.
Damn, I should be leveling up soon.
There's a can of tuna. I don't want the sandwich though.
Oh shit, you're getting... I didn't see the guy.
Damn.
What's your HP?
55.
Ooh, I just shattered. Okay, you can decapitate people, by the way. The best weapon in this game is the machete. It's a guaranteed decapitation. You bring the pistol, I'll bring the pie.
Oh. Alright, I want to check this place out.
Oh, thanks, let's set it. I hear spookers.
Where is he? Upstairs.
Is he?
Nope, he's outside the wall.
Alright, I'm gonna go take care of him. You can just loot around. I'll check this bookshelf out first.
Alright, I'll check everything out.
Alright, there's a hammer schematic in this bookshelf. I'm gonna leave one in there for you. So make sure you come and read it.
He's up here.
Is he up there?
Yeah, he's behind this door. He's gotta be.
No, he's outside.
Is he?
Yeah, behind that door is a gun safe.
On the backpack.
Backpacks are really good. Sora purse.
Spike club. Oh, I'm keeping that. Found a shotgun. Shotgun long barrel. Somewhere I'll be priced to do the shotgun. Cool. I gotta spike the club now.
Alright.
Those things are useful.
We're gonna stay here tonight.
Alright. Oh, there's a corpse here.
Those are really good too. Did you see that schematic in that bookshelf?
A claw hammer schematic?
Yep.
It's fucking.
Alright.
Short iron pipe. Probably pick that up.
So you can come into this chest, just deposit all your shit, except for like your arrows and your gun and bullets. That way we can stack everything up and figure out what we got.
Alright.
There you go. Now you can get in.
Should I put everything in mine in there?
Yep. That way we can figure out what we can ditch and if we can make more room. If you hold shift and right click, you'll auto deposit whatever you're clicking on. By the way, the other half of the 9mm rounds that are in there is yours. For your pistol.
Oh, okay. Alright. Where's that at?
It's in the chest.
Oh, is it?
Alright. Okay. That.
10mm or the 9mm?
9. 10mm for the, like, Glock and stuff. Or not the Glock, the, revolver.
I'm liking this. I got a lot of ammo. You can just stay upstairs tonight.
Yep, they won't touch our chests, so.
That's good. What's in this plant?
This,
is there anything in this? Nope. I just picked up a plant.
Alright. We're looking
sweet.
Really good.
Sweet, sweet.
That.
It's my bed. Yeah. I want to get into this gun case.
Alright, we're gonna need to break open that door.
How do we do that?
Hold your left click on it with your axe. You don't have your axe up here, club. Switch to your axe.
We're almost there.
Now we gotta go through the wood part of the door. Now we gotta go through this part of the wood door. I already know you're thinking, damn, this is bullshit. Alright, now we're in. There's the gun safe right there.
It's locked.
Yep. You're gonna have to break it open. Just got spooky right now, so we're gonna have to wait. Don't worry, there's only one layer of this, but it's gonna take forever.
It won't take too long. How about I do this and you just watch my back? Alright? Okay.
Did your axe break?
Yeah.
Here's another axe. I'm gonna place this down.
Just cover me while I do this.
Yeah, I'll watch the door and everything.
I don't want to attract zombies, though. Not if we don't need to. You know what I'm saying?
Attract too many.
Ooh, there's a wooden chest. Nothing in it.
I already looted it.
Shit, we could have just not wasted a wooden chest.
It's fine. We can get wood easy peasy.
Huh. Alright.
I can make another, thing.
Axe. I can make another wooden club. Yeah, I still need small stones and plant fibers to make another axe.
There you go. I made a really good wood, little axe. Might as well hold your E to pick it up.
I look good on your screen.
Yeah, it broke. Pictures are broken.
Damn. We're 1/4 of the way there.
I threw another axe on you, so use that one.
I know, I used it. I think I used it already.
We'll take a look-see and see.
Yeah, it's not over here.
Well, check your inventory, Cracker.
Shit.
Oh what? My god.
What?
A deer went past the window when I walked past it, and it scared the living hell out of me.
Okay, now, why is it so light on your screen now, but it's so dark on my screen now?
Because I increased my drama.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it got pretty dark. Oh, now it's getting foggy. That's not what we need. That's bad.
Alright, so day 5, or night 5, I should say, there will be a pack of dogs that come and try to kill us.
A pack of dogs?
Yep.
When?
On day 5, or night 5. Okay, I made the last axe we can afford.
For now.
Yep. Right, come and use it for a little while. Oh, you didn't search this nightstand. Hell yeah. I got me a trench coat.
Get my Glock out. It's only like 1 o'clock in the morning. What the hell? We're on day 3 though.
Yep.
It goes by pretty fast.
Yeah, and it's half hour cycles.
Well, and my athletic skills is now level 5. That's good.
Actually, have I hit level 2 yet?
What are you?
Oh, damn, I'm close to level 2.
For athletics?
No, for just overall level 2.
Oh.
My wand's low.
How do you figure that out?
If you hit tab and go to character,
character?
It gives you a
all right.
Sheet. We almost need to do this tutorial stuff.
We need food and water.
Yeah. You don't really need to worry about it till you get to 25%. If we get through this tutorial stuff, we get an extra skill point. And every time you level, you get skill points, obviously. And you can put those in to give you better crafting and stuff.
I got alcohol. Will that work as water or not?
No.
Damn.
We might have some water sitting in the chest.
Let me see.
So, beer in this game, by the way, increases your stamina by a lot. Like, you can run really, really far with it.
Where are you? Upstairs?
Yeah, working on the safe.
Coming up there. I can't see down there yet. Don't trust it. What is it at?
1177.
Yeah, wow, we're... Oh shit. Drop my Glock. Hate when I do that. I'm gonna use my wooden club.
I think I might be able to get out there to grab a couple of stones. Give me a second.
If I use wooden club, that should work.
Never mind.
What are we doing?
I was gonna go out there to grab a couple of stones, but then I heard a zombie and I'm like, yep, no. So, I hope you don't have an arachnophobia.
Why?
Because on day 7, zombies can climb walls like spiders.
This guy's right out my window. And I don't like
yeah,
it.
Yeah, I know exactly where he is. I'm just not gonna go and kill him. I just watched him walk past the house.
It's wasting my time.
Shit! They're coming.
Are they? I'm packing my heater. I'm staying in the lit room. Where you at?
Come up here. Upstairs.
Yeah, get up here. They're busting in, huh?
The walls might hold long enough for them to calm down. Because it's getting... Yeah, it's about to be daylight, so... We should be fine.
Alright, let me know when they're coming.
Stretch my arms real quick.
Yeah, where'd you find this back there? Where did you look this way?
I found a spike club at that. And a shotgun part. I found a shotgun barrel.
There is water next to us. There's also... Looks like there's a road to a house. We can follow that road. After we open up this thing, we can follow the road. See if we can go to another house. A man! Break a window! Rah!
Got a Glock to your head. No, I'm just
kidding. I got one to your head.
Oh, where's that noise coming from, though?
It's right outside. There's gonna be two of them. Three of them. There's two fat guys and a nurse. Jesus.
I'm stuck.
Shot that bitch in the knee.
I shot behind you.
Yeah, he's easy.
And I'm infected.
Oh, fuck, you went down.
You just ate my ass.
Literally cut your ass. Right?
Yeah.
Alright, get down.
Great.
Start running towards him.
I gotta find that backpack first.
Your backpack's right next to the house.
Is it?
Yeah.
Where are we at? How far did I spawn from you? We'll make it impossible. You're not even on my radar.
Okay.
That's how far I'm from. Where am I?
Okay. Just head the exact direction you're facing.
Am I far?
Decently far.
Damn it.
I'm gonna make some more arrows. Alright guys. We're just gonna make this a double episode. Put 2 days into one because I forgot to...
I'm already hurting? What the hell?
Forgot to change.
Fucking cactuses. Whoa, me. Yeah, I am really far, dude. I'm all the way back here. Holy crap.
Do you want me to just pick up your shit?
Yeah, pick up my shit. I'll get there when I get there.
Okay, well, what I'm gonna do is get us some water cooked up.
This will probably take me a whole day to get to where you're at.
That's fine. We need to make sleeping bags just so that when we die, we spawn close.
Yeah, we should do that.
Well, we also got... If we finish the tutorial... will be fine.
Like the first 7 days?
The quest at the top right. It makes you create a backpack and stuff. So.
Yeah.
Drop that. Just go to frames. Put that in that. Take your 9mm. There you go. Some splints. That's trash. Trash. Anything on the ground, by the way, is trash. Keep that in mind.
Yeah, I'm just running. It's gonna take me a day at least to get to where you're at. You're too far.
I'm just gonna take this axe.
I'll probably be running and there'll probably be a horde of zombies coming after me.
They'll stop following you after a little while.
Oh, there's a lot over here. Huh.
Yep. It's, as I told you, it's gonna get progressively harder.
I'm gonna get a lot of athletic skills though. Running this much.
Drink. It won't work. I need to make a campfire. What's up, Cheesy? What do you think I'm doing?
Yo, look at, you see how far I am from you, man?
Yeah.
How far am I on your map? Let me see.
My index finger.
Wow, dude, that's impossible.
You can make it. You just gotta sit there and sprint like a... like a
demon out of hell, man.
Yeah. It's a bitch. Sprint like a bitch.
Well, we might as well pick up some stuff along the way.
I need a cooking pot. How do I not have a cooking pot?
Level 6 athletics.
I accidentally took the job. Okay, well, I guess what I was gonna do, I can't do.
Oh, I got a cowboy hat. Again.
Sports bag, hell yeah. Nothing good. Where'd that deer go?
I'm a good, decent length away from you. Stay near the backpack, though.
I already took the backpack.
Oh, did you? Alright. Yeah, it's gonna take me at least a whole day to get to where you're at. So hopefully you got this.
Yep.
I'm coming up to the first big house we stopped at. Yeah, we gotta get that pledge game.
Hmm?
We gotta play that pledge game. The one I showed you?
Oh, the State of Decay?
Yeah, State of Decay.
Sadly, that's it's cool. Only one player, so...
Well, yeah, I know.
We'd have to chill.
That game is hard.
Do strategics like we used to. Oh, so we got a story for you guys. Well, we were... a while back. I lived in my old house. Fuck, we were... That was like 7 years ago? It was you, Jason, and I sitting there.
6 years.
And we played Budokai Tenkaichi 3 on all difficulties, taking turns. Each one of us had one character.
I remember that, yeah. That was pretty fun. Dude, after this, I'm going to need a cigarette.
We can close up between days.
Roosh, red sedan. What do we got in here? Not a damn thing. I'm naked except for a cowboy hat.
Kinky.
It's kinky. That's like your favorite word, ain't it?
Yeah.
Fucking kinky. Oops.
Hump this tree, get this tree cut down. Might as well get a little bit more wood. Winds use it.
Come on, I don't got time
leave
for
it
this.
Out there?
No, she left it downstairs in grandma's house.
We found a house.
Building on
GMod. No. Alright, bro, I'm taking the main road. And I am running.
I see your arrow. It's like really fucking close. You're like right next to it. go up that hill.
Where are you at? There you are.
The house is this way.
Hey man, I made it here in good time.
Yeah, I told you it wouldn't take too long.
I took the road, that's why I didn't go across the water.
Alright, so get to the house.
Did you open that thing yet?
No. I was too busy doing other stuff. Go to the house, get your stuff on, create your axe. There's a bunch of materials inside the chest that you can use. You can work on that. I'm gonna do the run for the supply crate.
This one?
Yeah, that's our house.
Alright. Cool.
Eat a blueberry pie. Oh shit, I need to go dump this meat off before I even.
You locked me out.
You gotta go around to the other door.
Oh, okay.
You're into the back door, not the front door.
Sitting in the wooden crib.
Yep. I'm just gonna dump this raw meat in here and eat me a blueberry pie real quick. And then dump all this other shit that I got.
I gotta wait till you're done with it. Airplane drop, go get it.
Okay.
I'll follow you.
To drop.
I'll follow you and just head out.
Oh, okay, there it is, way over there. Actually, don't follow me, just do the quests in the top right.
Alright.
I'll be able to get it myself, don't worry. I got both my guns. Hey, there's actually a campsite really close to our base.
Really?
Yeah, I'll loot that when I come on.
Well, we'll look at it later.
After you finish those quests, quote-unquote quests, collect some... Oh, and there's a huge... No, that's not a huge building, but it's a big house. Another house not too far from us, too. But after you do those quests, collect some rocks. Because we need to make more arrows. So we don't end up using our bullets and wasting them, you know? Because bullets are hard to come by.
Yeah, they are.
Excuse me, nurse. Normally I'd pay attention to you, but I got something I gotta do.
How far are you from the supply drop?
Still decently far.
Alright, you get to it, I'll do this up here.
Found some coal as well.
Okay. I need about 25.
There should be enough wood and stuff if you need it. If you need plant fibers, no, but everything else will be there. Shit. As much as I want to kill this deer real quick, I gotta go for this fucking supply drop. If the deer goes to the supply drop, then I can kill two birds with ooh, backpack.
You got the supply drop?
Almost there.
Alright.
It's right here. I got AK-47 stock, painkillers, first aid, antibiotics, more beakers, nurse you back to health challenge. What? A challenge? You have a challenge. I'll take a look at that once I get back to the house.
Alright, this challenge is about to be done. Let's give it a second.
Where is that deer? I'm gonna snag me another deer kill.
Cool.
Where'd it go?
What is that noise?
If I see a deer...
I think there's a zombie near me.
Might be. I'm on my way back, by the way.
Did you find anything?
Yeah, just a bunch of first aid stuff. So.
Oh, we need those.
We good. Actually, I'm gonna use one right now. There we go.
So I've died twice. That looks bad on me.
You're still new to the game.
Yeah. First time playing, so I ain't too worried. Oh shit. Accidentally crafted too many things.
Fucking hell, I can't shoot you, deer, if your head's in a fucking tree. Missed. Fuck, this is why I don't go hunting. There we go. Alright.
Okay, cool.
I did find a hunting knife in a backpack while I was running towards that spot, right?
I need to gather wood.
We should have quite a bit of wood.
Do we?
Yeah, we should have over 60. We should have like a few hundred.
I just need to make a wooden club. I already made one though.
Another deer.
Oh, they're gonna make me have to do another one.
I still got two. Did miss that time. Anyway, and there's a piggy. Bad, I don't need the pig at the moment. I just need the hides from the fucking deer.
Okay. Now I gotta craft a lot of more stuff. I need feathers. Do we got feathers?
We should.
Alright.
Yeah, we should have at least 100. If not, I got some on me. Really got some on
Kay.
Me. Actually, I don't have anything on me.
What about small stones?
We should have a few, but not many.
Alright. Don't see any. Alright, small stones is what I need. Okay. Fair enough. Two of them.
Yep.
I think I see like six of them. Okay, craft a wooden bow and craft an arrow. I can do that.
Ooh, what's that? Well, it's a zombie I fucked. I guess. Or a zombie the bear fucked. By the way, there's two different types of bears. There's a regular bear, which is a brown bear.
Then there's a zombie bear, right?
And then there's the zombie bear.
Screw that.
And it's a big black bear. And even if you slightly irritate it, it will destroy everything and never lose scent of you. So basically, if you piss off the zombie bear, you're fucked.
Cool, I got two wooden bows now.
Alright, I got more animal hide. Hey, there is some small stone in here.
I'm almost done with basic survival. Craft a wood frame. Craft, place wood frame. Upgrade wood frame.
Someone read this. Hey, survivor, if you've come to a possession of this note, then you should know we've been tailing you. We like your style, but before we can roll red carpet to our camp, let's see if you can handle this little test. Because it's a challenge. Kill some nurse zombies. Oh, dude. So I put a thing, a note in the chest for you. Read it. It's another mission that they want you to do.
This one?
Yeah. I'm just gonna grab some more wood. Never not have enough.
Alright, I gotta do this wood frame thing real quick.
Yeah, I just gotta upgrade my wood frames. I've been slacking on that because I was doing all that other crap.
We'll place them in front of this door. We might survive the whole game in this freaking place.
We'll be leaving here in a couple days. Just due to it not being the best of places to be.
How do you upgrade them?
You gotta right click with your axe in hand.
Right click what?
You gotta hold your right click on them.
Okay.
While your axe is in your hand.
Axe?
Yep.
I don't think I got one of those.
We'll make a wood axe. Do that.
Excuse me.
There we go.
Just need an axe.
Oh, we have the stuff for an axe sitting here.
No, but I've got stones.
It's in the chest.
Is it?
I got my bedroll down.
Oh, okay. Where the hell is the axe? Stone axe. Oh, I need one more plant fiber.
There should be some in the chest.
That's weak. I was one away. That's sad. Are you still working on that thing up there?
Yeah, it's almost done.
Cool.
I guess I'll go check out the,
You upgraded these wooden frames?
Yeah.
Dang it. No, I can't do my thing.
Upgrade them again. You should be able... It should work.
It's not working. I tried it.
Oh, lame. Make more.
Come on. I'm gonna come help you do this real quick.
Damn.
I'm sorry. Did I hurt you?
No.
Alright.
We're so close.
I got four of these suckers. I think I've seen someone play this game before.
I had some on the channel before, but that was a couple months ago.
Oh, we're close.
Super close. Alright, so we got shotgun barrel, pistol grip, hunting rifle stock, and shotgun parts.
We got all the parts for the shotgun, I think.
But I don't think we can make a shotgun, though.
I found this is Halloween,
do me a favor and get... Do we have a free clean milk jug?
Yo, do you think we can take a break?
It's nighttime. Alright guys, thank you all for watching, and we'll see you guys in the next one.